Alright guys, so welcome to my walkthrough of prototype, as you can see. I need something to drink, hold on. Alright, so I just got some Jamba Juice. But yeah. I've never played any prototype game. I saw that it re-released for PS4 and Xbox One. So I picked it up because there's nothing really out right now. So yeah. I'll just do normal. That seems sounds good. Alright, I already don't like this UI or this interface. All right, here we go.
All clear.
Alex Mercer. I'm the reason for all of this. They call me a killer, a monster, a terrorist. I'm all of these things. Ago, someone released a lethal virus in Penn Station. I woke up in a morgue. Now I hunt. I kill. I consume. I become. I'm gonna find out who did this to me. And I'm gonna make them pay.
Commanding officer.
Sir, he's in Times Square. I'll call for transport.
That won't be necessary.
This is pretty much infamous. Pretty much. Oh god, these graphics.
Good to go.
Alright. Ew. This is not how a game should look. It's a game. Especially on next gen. RT to sprint up walls and over obstacles. So we're Spider-Man. We have the neon power from Infamous Second Son, pretty much. Ooh. Oh, okay, you can fly. That's cool.
They took everything from me. They're responsible. And they'll pay.
Lost contact, over.
Alright. Locked on to enemies. That's pretty annoying.
Dude, unit, we got your back.
What is even going on right now? It's just, there's like zombies. Oh yeah, I know. Let's just casually fight a tank. Hold X or Y, the charge attack increases their power. Alright. 10 of 10 strats right here. Oh, what the heck? Go. Okay. Oh my god. This is so hard to control. How am I even supposed to charge this up without getting hit? Oh, there we go. Easy. We just blew up four tanks. Oh, hold LT to target. Ah. That's stupid how you have to hold. Guys remind me of like Metro. That's what they remind me of.
HQ, send in the strike squad.
Authorization tag 00 hotel. Priority strike package incoming. Over.
Wrong way. What is my guy doing? Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, that works. That's pretty crazy special. Well, that might just be one of the weirdest intros to a game I've ever seen.
We have less than an hour.
The last person responsible for all of this dies tonight.
If we make it out of here, you think you're ready?
I was made for this.
All right.
Hey, I knew this guy. He was Blacklight.
Yeah, well, now he's ex-Blacklight.
His name is Mercer, Alex J. Next of kin, Mercer Dana A. Is that his wife?
Don't know.
Do you think this has anything to do with the test subject on 51?
I have no idea. And even more, I don't want to know. Just give me the 8-inch blade. We'll start by going through the torso.
Get the fuck out! Get the kill team in here now!
God, this game is weird.
I need to get the fuck out of here. I can't keep this up forever.
Where did he go?
Oh,
no,
God.
No.
I'm out. That was me charging up my jump. And honestly, like, I didn't even go any higher.
Oh,
Wow, that was
pretty
cool.
What are you gonna throw at me next, huh? What do you want from me?
Use targeting to lock onto an enemy. Targeting is especially useful when combined with thrown objects, firearms, or jump attacks. Bring the desired enemy into view, then press LT to lock on.
I can't believe what I just did.
I can. Because it's a video game. Easy. It's like Spider-Man, bro. That's literally what this game is. Like, it's also in New York. I wouldn't be surprised if, Okay,
now I gotta kill them too.
I wouldn't be surprised if, like, eventually we can swing webs or something with our arms. Okay. That's cool. Yeah, no, let me just rip this right out of the ground. Oh god. I love how they go invisible. Oh!
This can't be happening.
This guy has like no emotion when he talks. No, he's expert.
His name is Mercer.
Hostile sighted. Contact imminent. Tango down. Terminated.
Stand by, over.
Okay. I'm back. Yeah, I had to go do something real quick. What do you mean AFG? Did you just mistype AFK? That's what I'm assuming. Consume any creature to gain health. Health regenerates if you avoid damage for a short time. Wards are hard. Like, pretty hard, actually. Press B to grab the Black Watch Commander. Press Y to consume. Consume? That's not a word. Wait, what button was it to grab? B. I think it was B. Yeah. Alright.
Fucking goose-stepping motherfuckers!
Kiss your mother with that mouth.
Roger, 2215 Christopher Street, apartment 15A. Got it.
Saddle up. You got a CP. Move it!
Ah, away from game. Yeah, I had to go do something real quick, so that's why I was paused.
My sister. He knew where she is. I know where she is. I need to find her. Dana.
This game's pretty weird.
Dana. Hopefully she'll be able to tell me something. Anything.
Dana. Wow, look at all these taxis. Like, I know it's New York, but that might have been a little bit of overkill. $3,000 EP.
If they know who I am, they probably know who she is. I need to get to a good viewpoint and scope the area out. They know I'm coming. I have to think about this.
You know, for a game that got remastered for next gen, this game looks very terrible. Very terrible. I meant to say, like, very bad. Graphically. To the right end of the main map is the disguise meter with the shutter at the bottom. When the shutter is open, you are being watched by enemies. When it is closed, you are unseen. Every action that reveals your true identity fills the meter. When it fills completely, your disguise is compromised. A compromised disguise? I almost said disguise. Disguise is marked in red. This indicates that military units are in a state of alert and will engage you on sight. I don't know why words are so hard. When enemies lose sight of you, the disguise icon slowly drains. Stay out of the sight until the icon is empty. Jeez, how much should I have to read? If you have a gray form in your other disguise slot and you're currently unseen, the switch icon appears. Press left on the D-pad to switch, safely change forms and evade your enemies. This is the best way to quickly get the military off your back. God. Yeah, I don't care. That was the last one, too.
Now I can get inside.
Yeah, no, let's just jump down. Alright. That was weird. They all just ran straight towards me and then didn't actually try and, like, do anything to me.
Get off me!
Dana! I'm not gonna hurt you. I need your help.
Knew something fucked up was going on at Gentech. What the hell happened to you, Alex? I've been researching that whole fucked up organization for weeks. I was poking around to get you information. Don't you remember? You wanted to find out what was going on at the highest levels at Gentech. Anything about the director of research. Are you okay?
Do you know what happened?
I haven't even seen you in 5 years, not until you show up at my door last month.
Is there somewhere we can go?
Yeah, I know a place.
So come in. It's a friend's place. They're gone for a year, in Patagonia or something.
Any idea what this all means?
No, but I'm gonna find out. I mean, this is the story of the century, so somebody's gotta know what the fuck is going on here. You know, they were waiting for me at my place, so they're most definitely yours.
Where do I live?
There.
You'll be here when I get back. It's best you stay put. They'll probably come in the city for both of us.
Yeah. I'll be here.
Yeah, like, some people just praise this game. Like, it's the greatest thing ever made. I don't get it. $5,000 EP. Oh, we didn't kill any civilians. That sucks.
They're gonna be waiting for me. They think they're in control. But they have no idea what I'm capable of.
They have no idea. I just knocked that chick down. Spider-Man up in here. The actual story reminds me a whole lot of Infamous. Probably the most fun part of this game so far is running into civilians and watching them fall. Where am I going? Over here. Your attachment was the shape shifting? Not shape sifting. That's not a thing. God. Overshot it.
Back the fuck off. Y'all see that?
Chill.
My home.
Target is in the building.
Target is hot. Light it up.
These cutscenes are...
He's the one.
The way they are, just set, or the way they're set up, just all seems pretty weird to me. Oh god, I wasn't paying attention.
Relay this up the chain. We need some.
The enemy is radioing a strike team request. Strike teams are fast moving aerial units that will pursue and engage you. Kill the enemy before they complete the strike team request. You can cancel the strike deployment. So like that? Did I do it? I'll take Infamous over this game any day. Even though I've only played 30 minutes of this game.
Here comes the cavalry.
I love Infamous.
Strike
A strike team is inbound on your position. Escape the area before they arrive or assume a disguise before they arrive. If a strike team locates you, destroy or evade it for an EP bonus. Oh god. Oh, that didn't work. Did I just throw something at it? That'd be much easier than trying to escape. Oh god. Love how it's transparent. Like, what?
Situation report.
Hey, that worked.
All Sigma units converge on Central Park for immediate extraction.
Get to the extraction point. Oh god. Probably shouldn't just be going straight up this building right now. Oh god, the helicopter's gonna be me there. Go, 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 go. Hey, I beat the helicopter. I'll take it.
Gotta get him out of there.
That's an RPG. Missile launchers are highly effective against armored vehicles. I don't know why I said that's an RPG. It's not technically an RPG, but... You can use any weapon that an enemy drops, kill an enemy, and press B to equip their weapon. When a weapon is equipped, press X to fire. So we can use guns. Point of that. Ugh. Let me pick up the weapon. It wouldn't let me shoot. Why doesn't... Oh, wait. It's X to fire. I was hitting RT. That makes sense. Oh. Alright. It's alright, you know? Still getting used to the game. so we're all good. I know where to go. Gotta go up here. Oh, Jesus. Wreck nerd. Oh, mid-air.
Got you now.
Wow, he got out just in time. That's pretty crazy. I'm supposed to shoot him? Is that what I was supposed to do? Oh. Was I supposed to consume him? Or whatever? I don't know. It didn't tell me. Like, how was I supposed to know? Oh my god. Yeah.
Got you now.
I said do not do that again.
No! The web of intrigue is your interface to unlock, explore, and gain memories. Consuming web of intrigue targets unlocks links to new targets to locate and consume. Each node is connected to other nodes by strands. This represents a relationship between these web targets. Use L to move from node to node. This node is the memory of a consumed target. Press A to play the memory. Pressing A. Okay.
Fucking goose-stepping motherfuckers!
Kiss your mother with that mouth.
That sounds like Troy Baker. And didn't we already see this? Yeah, we already saw that. There's a preview node. Preview node, yeah. Hunt the person down and consume them to unlock their memory and other nodes. Press to enter. Okay, gotcha. Okay.
I can see what he saw. I know what he knew. His memories are my memories.
Out of the way, yo. Hey, we killed one civilian. I'll take it.
Revenge was the only clear thought in my head. The only one I could call mine. I knew Gentech was the key. It made sense. I'd worked there. I'd had Dana investigating its operations. And then there was Blackwatch. Whatever had changed me, erased my past. Must have started there. I thought if I could find out who was running Gentech before Blackwatch erased them too, I could find my past.
What did you think that would gain you?
Answers. I wanted to find out what happened to me. The reason. Someone to blame, someone I could punish. Tell you the truth, I never thought I'd find her. I wish the hell I never had.
So it's a her. Cool. Too bad you couldn't just tell us the name. But no, we can't know that, because then that takes away the whole plot of the story. Can I see, like, a key? Legend. Mission is the yellow star. Okay. You've earned evolution points. Thank you, game, for finally telling me what EP meant. Earn more EP by defeating enemies, destroying or evading strike teams, and completing missions. EP is found in the upgrades menu to purchase new powers, moves, and abilities. New items will appear in the upgrades menu as you complete missions and advance in the game story. Press that button during gameplay to access the upgrades menu via the pause screen. In the upgrades menu, press LB or RB to switch tabs. Upgrades. I have 52,000. Air dash. Sure. Cool. Purchase glide. Yeah, I'll take glide. Sure. Why not? God, this interface just hurts my eyes. It hurts to look at it. Yeah, I don't care. Yeah, cool. Look at that glide OP. I didn't even want to glide right there. Yeah, I know, game. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's not really even a glide. Go down so fast. Oh, he just jumped right over that ambulance. Jesus Christ, how far away is this marker? Landmark collectible. Okay. Up. Okay. I just got ran over by a taxi. That's cool. Enter the glowing vault. Oh my god, yes. I'm not an idiot, game. Pretty sure I could figure that one out by myself. Do I have enough for that? Okay, yeah, that's why they made it 100. That's cool.
Find anything?
Jesus Christ, don't do that.
Sorry.
Okay, your apartment?
There's nothing left there.
Well, it doesn't matter. I've been looking at your laptop.
Laptop?
Yeah. It came in a package the day after you went AWOL. Look.
I've seen that girl before.
Well, it makes sense. There are only two names in the file. One is yours. The second is this woman, Elizabeth Green. She's still in isolation at the Gentech building. Do you know who she is?
Hey, whoever she knows more than I do.
My God. She's just a girl. What kind of fucking monsters are these people?
Can't remember.
Like I said, no emotion. Not really making me care too much about these characters.
Axiom will sweep to the river. Brimstone will encircle the entire sector and detain anyone moving through the area. I want this contained by daybreak.
Sir, there are nearly 100,000 people in the blue zone.
I'm not interested in excuses. Get it done. I have a situation I think your team is well suited for, Captain. How long until your men are in place?
We're prepped and waiting for orders. We can be wheels up and boots on the ground anywhere in the city in 15. With respect, sir, a suppression operation in a city of 12 million is slightly more than my men can handle.
Now, the situation has already evolved, Captain. You're not participating in the containment action. Your team has a single target. Alex Mercer, codenamed Zeus. He's carrying a new strain. He's eliminated 50 of my men and smashed through a 2-foot steel door. You interested?
I'm your man, sir.
I don't need to tell you what's at stake.
I love how he was in like a boxer's, a box. What am I even trying to say? Boxer stance. That's the word I was thinking. I don't know. English is hard. I should just learn Spanish and French and just speak that. Is this on the building? I think it is.
Find someone important who I can use to get into that facility.
Rescue Elizabeth Green.
Okay, that should get me to the perimeter. But I don't think it'll be enough to get me inside. I need someone with rank.
Locate the Gentech facility commander. Great. Don't mind me. How am I supposed to find the commander? What am I supposed to be looking for? Yo, friendly. Ah, I found him.
Right, he's my ticket.
Not like I need him now. Alright, we're on. I gotta go back to the other side.
Command channel, main target marked. Bring in some muscle to heat him up. Over.
Oh my god, I have to end the alert. Ah! Oh my god. What the heck is happening? Yeah, just go ahead and kill me, guys. Kill me. Come on. You can do it. Don't worry. Almost there, guys. Yeah. Great job, guys. You guys are gonna get there soon.
Unleash on target. HQ, we got the hot target hit.
There we go. Alright. Oh god. Wait. I don't know if that horn was outside my window. Like in real life, or if it was,
Okay, that should get me to the perimeter. But I don't think it'll be enough to get me inside.
Oh my god.
I need someone with rank.
We'll be moving in and check out.
These spooks aren't just digging in and taking over.
Okay, we're fine.
Ticket inside.
One out.
Well, I mean,
target. Repeat, do not have target.
I don't know how to really do anything stealthy in this game.
Red Crown, Echo 1 Alpha, request strike team.
Get out of here.
Still mobile, still
mobile. Oh my god. Honestly, I don't even know how I'm still alive right now. Oh, let's go. Yeah, let's gain some of the same. Oh my god, words. Okay, I'm done talking. That was bad. Alright then. No! I swear to god, if that actually gets to the helicopter, I didn't. God dang it. Oh! Oh, okay, really? Really? Okay, wow. That makes sense. Makes total sense, bro. Where's the helicopter? I can see it through the car. Hello, Neon.
Chalk 3 to Bird Dog. Do you have an eye on this guy? We lost him.
Confused. Where are they shooting at? Drop down. That's how you get it done. This game's pretty. I think I'm gonna stop playing in a bit. Ellie, switch games. Although that's gonna end the stream. Yeah, probably gonna do that because this. I'm not really feeling this. But.
Elizabeth Green.
The time for waiting is over.
Ah!
Wow. This game is a whole new type of weird. Classical music does go with everything, that's very true.
There's too many of these fucking things. I need help with this.
I need to know what you know.
Yes, Private, you're guarding a hole in the fucking roof. You've been briefed about what we're up against. We're not secure until these skylights are sealed, so unless you want to pull shit patrol until your mama forgets what you look like, stand your sorry ass right here until you're told to do otherwise. Now move it!
Sir!
I can contain them inside a military base.
Oh, God.
Red Cloud, we're being overrun by some sort of fucking huge animal. We're trying to withdraw!
R.I.P.
Bravo Base, this is Squad YY. We've got some sort of wild fucking animals loose on the streets. We need air support. There he is! There's Mercer! And those fucking things are after him! Anyone goddamn see it?
Who's Mercer? I'm just a random military dude. I don't know what you guys are talking about. Hey, oh god. Guys, I'm a friendly. Guys.
I don't know what you are, but I know I'm gonna kill you.
Wow, that was such an intense slow motion. Oh no, wrong person. Spencer's son, grab it with B and then press Y to complete. Gotcha.
That's not possible! You just suck it and drive! Back off! Back off!
720 no scope. Ugh. Okay. Okay. Sounds good. Oh. I'm like Wolverine.
More of them, and I'm just getting started.
Look up there, more.
Hold on. Let me do what... I already forget what it told me to do. Like, what did it say? Claws power. Yeah, I forget what it said. Oh, hey, there's a weapon with the wheel. That's cool, I guess. Oh, God. Kind of works. Oh God. Yo. about to throw that box at you. Oh my god. Well, let me throw it. Oh, I was hitting the wrong button. Okay. Hey, there's a rocket launcher right there. Wow, that does so much damage. Like, oh god. Probably should have like consumed it or whatever.
If you're coming, I keep killing.
Really? More? Oh my god, what's happening? I can't see anything. Ow. The hunters have that rupture all the fuel tanks to destroy the base.
But I'll finish them.
How am I supposed to do that? Like that. Alright, that's how I do that. I would have laughed if that actually worked. Oh my god. It's like it switches so easily. So touchy. Did that not rupture it? Oh my god, this is stupid. Like, this is actually dumb. God. Jesus Christ. Just let me grab the box. God, no. Yes. Thank you. Finally. I didn't even destroy the full tank, really. There we go. Okay. There we go. Oh hey, I didn't even see all these rocket launchers. Like, in all honesty. Why are you trying to... Just grab a rocket launcher, bro. Jesus Christ. This game. Oh, I didn't even hit B. Thank you. Oh my God. Thank you. Praise the Lord. Mission complete. I'll take it. I will take it.